Have a cushy bed.
Yeah.
They always love it on me.
What they talking about?
They give me yum treats and they feed me by hand. But see, he took this off, but he left that kibble. Yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Do you want me to try this sauce?
Yeah, he did eat yesterday, but maybe today it's just bothering him.
I'll just give him a little bit.
He had a bunch with me, so maybe he's full.
Okay. Well, that's good.
Okay.
He makes sounds too.
You're so cute.
Yeah. Yeah. Doesn't he think his eyes are a little brighter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love your big eyes. Come
here, come here.
Can you help me get up?
Yeah, you visit. I'm gonna go find Wyatt.
Ooh. Yeah, I just wanted to see
so cute.
What a boy.
She's like, I just prefer this, thank you.
Yes.
I'm a princess.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good girl. Very good doggy. Yes, you are a very good doggy. Yeah. Big girl sitting up like that. That's very good. Good girl. Yeah, you don't have to do that, honey bunny. Yes, I still love you. You don't need to do that if you don't want to.
I why I brought them? So that when those are gone, that's our new candy thing. And Little Miss Dawn isn't allowed to touch it.
That's a plan.
I saw them at I saw them at Costco, and I was like, I'm gonna get some. And when they're gone, we've got a new candy dispenser. Dawn, do not throw this away.